hot dog.
Previously on AMC's Requiem for a Hacker.
This morning with the sundown shining in, I found my mind in a brown paper bag, but then I tripped on a cloud and fell 8 miles high. I tore my mind on a jagged sky. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in. Someone painted April Fool in big black letters on a dead end sign. I had my foot on the gas as I left the road and blew out my mind. 8 miles out of Memphis and I got no spare. 8 miles straight up downtown somewhere. I just dropped in. My condition was in. I said I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in.
Yeah, yeah, oh
Bandito, your mom, she's doing just fine. As long as she's connected to this machine right here, she'll be A-okay. So, alright, I'll see you later.
Oh, Mom, I'd do anything to get you out of this hospital. You can't leave me.
Oh, Bandito. My baby boy, I will die, but I won't die today.
Oh, it's awful. The system's been hacked. All the power's out, and all the machines aren't working.
English, Doc! We're not scientists!
What I'm saying is, all the patients are going to die today!
I'm gonna find whoever did this, and I'm gonna kill Mom with a gun.
Son, I'm home.
Dad?
Thank you.
Son, time to go to bed.
Dad, I'm not even tired yet.
You gotta get up early. What are you watching?
Cartoons.
Alright, good night, son.
Wait, Dad! Aren't there monsters in the dark?
Monsters, huh?
I've been chasing a monster for 35 years.
Hackers are terrible. Never trust a hacker.
Go to bed, son.
Alright, Dad. Dad always told me not to touch these props from Adam Sandler's hit movie Click, where a workaholic architect gets more than he bargains for. He finds a universal remote that has the ability to fast forward and rewind time. But you know what? I'm gonna do it anyway.
Dad! Help!
All the world's waiting for you.
Bartender, Shirley Temple on the rocks, please.
Got it, brother. Something.
Ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there.
Ah! Listen, man, I don't want any trouble.
Well, you found it, friend. And his name is Monty.
Listen, man, I haven't missed a shot in 35 years. I sure won't miss one, but maybe not your stupid face.
That's a ridiculous bandana you've got around your face. Where'd you get it? Was it from your dead mom or something? I yield. You've bested me with a bloody good shot. If you ever become angry and want help killing someone, you have my card.
What's up?
Watson from Scotland Yard. I'm afraid you can't walk up there because I think your son is dead.
What?
I think I pretty much summed it up right there.
My son? Who do you think you are?
I'm Nigel Watson of Scotland Yard, first in my class.
Son!
Oh, jeez!
Save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever.
Talking about?
No.
Well, do you have any leads on the hospital hacker heist of 1980?
Actually?
Been chasing a monster for 35 years. I'm gonna find whoever did this, and I'm gonna kill Mom. With a gun.
All right, mate. This is the correct location. If my research is correct, Hackman should be sitting in there, hacking a mainframe right this moment.
Yeah, let's go kill him with a gun. Oh, I gotta take this.
Hello? Hello, who is this?
You have humiliated me for the last time with this phone. And when I come out there next week, I'm gonna fly out there for the day. Just to straighten you out on this issue. I'm gonna let you know just how disappointed in you I am and how angry I am with you that you've done this to me again. You've made me feel like shit.
Oh, I gotta take this. Hello, who is this?
Hey, Bandito. Listen, it's Officer Gordon from the 12th Precinct.
Oh, Gordon. Hey, man, how you doing?
I've been meaning to get a hold of you. You know that 35-year-old case about the hospitals and the hackers and your dead mom and whatnot?
Hello, who is this?
Well, us here at the station just came across a new lead. We found out that the one behind the hospital hacker heist was absolutely not the notorious Hackman.
It's not Hackman?
In fact, all evidence points to it not being the notorious Hackman.
Oh my god.
And say hi to the kid for me. Oh, wait.
I don't know, Molly. Maybe we shouldn't do this.
Huh?
I'm quite sure that guy's innocent.
How many times must I tell you, my forgetful friend? Fundamentally, there are no innocent hackers. We're doing this, baby.
Alright, man, look, if we're doing this, just give me 1 second, alright?
Yeah, alright. Sure.
Good thing I brought this remote from Adam Sandler's smash hit comedy Click. I wonder where that other remote went.
Dad, help!
Nah, it's not a problem right now. With this remote, I will go forward in time and man a getaway car. With this very getaway car, I will save Hackman from that window and take him to safety. Later on in that alternate timeline, what did I say? Later on in that alternate timeline, I will go back in time and pretend to assist Monty in pursuing Hackman. Monty can't be convinced, and I have to save Hackman. And that's exactly what I'll do. Alright, come on, Monty, let's go.
I can hardly contain my excitement.
Your hacking days are through, kid.
Alright, we've been driving for about 6 hours now, so I figure it's time to break the ice. I'm Hackman.
Alright. Tell me everything you know about the hospital hacker heist of 1980.
The hospital hacker heist of 1980? Where do I begin?
It was the winter of 1980, and I was in Russia at the time. I didn't spend a lot of time with the family back then because of my line of work. My wife, she was in the hospital at the time. She got a 19 scooter pileup, and she died.
Oh, wow, really good.
Anyway, with her dead, I left my young son as an orphan, and the past 35 years I've been looking for him and the one who did it. The only lead I have is a picture of my son leaving the hospital holding a bandana. It was my wife's bandana. It was the one she wore it everywhere. And I got wait.
Hop hop!
Bandito? Come here, boy.
What's that noise?
Do my eyes deceive me? He's managed an escape from our clutches once again.
Hey, maybe it's for the best. After all, he was innocent.
If I've said it once, I've said it 1,000 times. A hacker by any name is a lowlife. Prepare to die, traitor.
Whoa, man. You don't have to do this, man. We're on the same side. Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Oh, this is rich. I've always wanted those shades of yours. I've been tricked and this man's blood is on your hands, Hackman. Justice will be served. Somebody with fish and chips.
Start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your... Taking the back streets. You'll never know if you don't go. Go! You'll never shine if you don't glow.